Zuma, I should sit here and allow this Klingon jackal to call me a coward?
Apparently this jackal has more courage than the entire Romulan Senate.
Yeah, you see my point?
General, you must try to remain calm.
This is not the time for calm. It's time to strike the enemy and strike them hard!
We have found their weak point, now we need to exploit it.
But this Ptah would rather sit home and count his dead!
If we invade Cardassia now, all we'll do is count our dead.
Gentlemen, please! We're allies, remember that.
What good is an ally? We'll stab you in the back.
Notice the primitive rage in his eye, the uncontrolled brutality? Klingons can be quite entertaining, can't they? Every Romulan zoo should have a pair.
Sit down, General!
Save your anger for the Dominion. Senator.
Cardassians call them orbital weapon platforms. Intelligence reports indicate the Dominion has placed hundreds of them throughout the Chintoka system.
Are they operational?
No, not yet.
How much time do we have before they are?
2, maybe 3 days.
So, it would appear that your weak spot is about to become much stronger.
Leave it to a Romulan to run at the first sign of trouble.
And leave it to a Klingon to leap to the wrong conclusion. The Romulan Empire has agreed to join the invasion of Cardassia, and we live up to our agreements. The only question is, can the invasion be launched before the defensive grid is activated?
We'll have to leave first thing in the morning.
Then it's settled. Good luck, gentlemen. Good luck to all of us.
Romulans don't believe in luck.
All the better. Leaves more for the rest of us.